us your passport, please. Can you just confirm date of birth and your name? What time is your flight? Our metal detector indicated there is something in your hair and also in your bag, so I would have to go through your hair and also through your bag if you would like to be considered. Special tool which I would have to go through your hair. Yeah, it does look like a tongue scraper, but it's not. Don't worry, obviously we would not use that to check your hair. Okay. Unfortunately, people smuggle stuff in there as well. And then ordinary people get into situations where they have to wait and be inspected. nice on a plane because it got the sharp part and you could hurt someone with it. You were probably planning to cut your nails, but for next time you have to pack it in your big suitcase. Unfortunately, even though it makes really nice sound, I would have to confiscate it. I started working 10 minutes ago and I already confiscated. This is my third pair of scissors. I confiscated this one. This is for like a crochet embroidery for cutting threads. I sprayed myself. Alright, this is absolutely fine. Your purse. Sorry, I would have to look for it. Thank you. looks good. Slide.